And with a time of 36.924, seventh fastest time of the second round. Yeah, 19.584. Pretty fair split time right there. It's probably going to get him to move on in the program. LaPra bringing him back at us at the line. LaPra going to go on. Oh, he's sitting at number 26. That's good enough to move on. 37.355 with just three riders left.
Vincent Fedewar on the course right now. The French rider definitely always getting in that qualifying positions. Let's see if he can keep his streak going tonight, Jim.
Yeah, Pelowar so far looking like a pretty good run. 19.268, third fastest split time of the second round. Yeah, that final turn, Pelowar got it, bringing it back at us. Pelowar gonna turn in the time, the second.